This is the Church and the Cult on Hard.
The silence in the temple is nearly perfect, yet the worshippers seem not to hear you enter. A pedestal dominates the center of this chamber. As you finish reading the passage, the doors flanking the pedestal suddenly swing open. A wave of heat washes over you as you cross the threshold of this doorway.
And I don't think we need it, but we do have on the bottom of our left row of or column of hot bars, we have Fire Shield Hot and Cold, and we can get that right. It's only a 20% chance, but we can get that up with Human Versatility Boost and a few other things, so if we need to. cold
air
resist.
In this hall carries a dull chill. It seems to get cooler with each step.
I'm really not quite sure what disabling this trap does. Everything still seems on. Let's see. Yep, same place. Thought maybe I missed one over there. This champion. So I'm just thinking that maybe I can't disable all the traps. Let me try one more. Let me try here. Let's see if maybe there's a spot here. No. So it's not a big deal. We don't really need to. Those spouts are not that bad.
Saturates the hallway ahead. The air is stale and cool, but the smell of blood hangs heavy here. center of this chamber. Pure malice seems to emanate.
Looks like I unlocked my hotbars and forgot to lock them at some point. I lost my cleave, so that's why it's good to keep the hotbars locked.
Scatter and vanish from sight. You have won this battle.
Well, there's the cold resistance. I think that's not as good as absorb. We have 20 resistance from our spells, and it'll be 30 next level. Thieves' tools. Nothing too interesting there. So I'm going to pause it while I make my way to the end reward. Yeah, nothing too exciting. These are not, they're not that great of boots. So nothing too exciting. We'll just grab an item to sell, and that is the Church and the Cult on hard.